T Connectivity's measurement specialties TSYS03 digital temperature sensors provide fast and accurate temperature sensing with two industry-standard miniature package options and low power consumption. The sensors work by generating a voltage across a highly durable temperature sensing diode with a highly linear response. An onboard ASIC converts this voltage to a digital value to send over the I2C interface, which operates at up to 1 MHz. The sensor has a fixed primary I2C address, but a secondary I2C address can be programmed into non-volatile memory to use multiple sensors on the same bus, which results in a smaller solution size and more address flexibility compared to using pin strapping to set the secondary address. The devices also offer low power consumption, with active current less than 5 microamps and standby current less than 0.3 microamps, making the TSYS03 ideal for mobile and battery-powered devices. Their small size and low power consumption also comes with excellent performance. The sensors have a plus or minus 0.5 degrees Celsius high accuracy range from 0 to positive 60 degrees, and the high accuracy range can be factory adjusted by request. For the full negative 40 to positive 125 degrees Celsius operating temperature range, the sensors offer plus or minus 1.5 degrees Celsius accuracy and 0.01 degrees Celsius resolution. TE offers the TSYS03 in miniature packages that have low thermal mass for a fast response to temperature changes. The smallest and lowest profile option is a 1.5 by 1.5 by 0.38 mm XDFN6. The sensors are also offered in a 2.5 by 2.5 by 0.75 mm TDFN8 package, with a die attach pad to connect to a PCB copper plane for applications measuring PCB temperature. This can also be left disconnected for measuring the surrounding air temperature or other mediums. The devices are suitable for a wide range of consumer, HVAC, industrial, automotive, and medical applications. And for more information about TE Connectivity's measurement specialties TSYS03 digital temperature sensors, visit Mouser.com.